corner, but the Stars escape. 3-on-3, Sagan drew a penalty as he crossed the line. Favreau's going to touch. And after all that at the other end, it's the Stars who will now go on the power play, looking to add to their 3-0 lead. Duchene's arguing to no avail.
Duchene heads to the locker room. He got the 2-minute penalty and then a misconduct. So let's take a look at it.
Yeah, watch Matt Duchene. And this is why he's mad. He goes under. He lifts the stick. It doesn't get to the gloves. That's the part. You can lift that stick and try to win that puck battle. He does it. He knows. He saw the arm go up and went over to the referee, and they talked all the way, even the box, and they gave him 10 after.
Yeah, he just would not stop. He went right over. Now a chance on the power play. Great save by Soros.
Well, Soros with another one and another good opportunity for the Dallas Stars on the power play. It doesn't matter if you like the call, agree with it or not. You got to kill it off. And Haskinen right there moving that puck. Just a loose puck here right to the side of the net. There's Robertson, and Soros comes flying over and right to the post and shuts down that short side. Had to fight through traffic. Joel Pavelski right in front of the net, as always.